One, two, three. Someone's been writing in my dream journal. I've just been floating like a sea turtle. 'Cause you poison the soil like ancient orange. Yeah, you poison the soil. Someone's been writing in my dream journal. I've just been floating like a sea turtle. 'Cause you poison the soil like ancient orange. Yeah, you poison the soil. I smoked some marijuana, then I left for Japan. You say, well, do you wanna? Said, I'll do what I can. And one day you'll be writing a novel about time in a cabin studio all hidden by pine. But I'll probably be fine. Probably be fine. Probably be fine. Probably be fine. I'm so tired of, so tired of nostalgic love. So tired. So fired or just tired. I'm uninspired or just tired. If I don't make a mistake, I'll be wide awake, breathing like I smoked some marijuana, then I left for Japan. You say, well, do you wanna? Said, I'll do what I can. And someday you'll be writing a novel about time in a cabin studio all hidden by pine. I won't. Probably be fine. Probably be fine. Probably be fine. Probably be fine.
Supposedly, Cousteau and his cronies invented the idea of putting walkie-talkies into the helmet. But we made ours with a special rabbit ear on the top so we could pipe in some music.
This is Charlie the chimp, and yes, he is smoking a cigarette. Officials at this South Africa zoo, they're trying to get Charlie to quit smoking and people to stop aiding his new apparent addiction. They say he picked up the unhealthy habit by watching zoo visitors, who also toss him the contraband, apparently. He's just chilling out, isn't he? Charlie's even tricky. He hides his smokes, apparently, when the zookeepers come around. He hides them.
Wow. I can't do it tonight.
See what he's saying? See what we're saying?
What the hell are these guys saying?
I don't know.
What are you guys saying?
All we're saying is, you know what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Can they do it or not?
I don't know.
I don't know. What are you guys trying to tell me here? You can't do it.
You know what I'm saying? You're hearing the no and no I'm saying. But that's not a no. That's a no I'm saying.
I just want to know if you can have a fucking party for me. You know what I'm saying?
All we saying is, you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying?
Yes or no?
Hey, what the fuck are you talking about? All we're saying is, you know what I'm saying. We and I am saying I'm saying.
We don't fucking understand you.
We're just saying, you know what I'm saying. You know what I mean? Hey, hang on 1 second. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Acid trip, come down. Sun come up, Friday night smackdown, say to budding trees what's up and roll your citruses. I'll show you what the difference is between big and bud. In mattresses that won't fit the two of us.
You didn't want me to.
I wanted to go get food. I wanted to grow with you, but you didn't want me to.
It's fun to obey the machine.
Hey, Liam, Tim at the Music Castle. Your guitar's all set, buddy. You can pick it up whenever you like. Thanks.
Ooh, that's a voicemail. Cold. It's okay. It's fine. Whatever.
Liam, it's Matthew. Where are you? Give me a call.
Hey, Liam, I'm sorry. You're probably at work, but I hope you get this message. If you do, can you please take a picture of your license and send it to me on the phone? I'm here at HR Block.
Yo, Liam, I was just thinking, no one's made, I don't think, any sort of mashup with any color you like, you know, off the Dark Side of the Moon. Which, it's like it's the musical equipped with the album.
Okay, I'll talk to you soon. Love you.
You know, peace out, dude. Stay safe, you know. Live a good life. Bless you, brother. Love you. Bye.
Tonight.